your name?
My name is Olly.
What is your big dream?
To be an international superstar.
Hey, come on! You're very, very, very cool.
Absolutely smashed it.
Saturday,
Saturday. She won't forsake
me. What's that, Bobby? I'm loving angels instead. Come on, Olly! The UK's official number one. Olly Murs!
Seashells on that pebble beach. Remember when that crab came up and pinched your feet? When that old guy gave us all those drinks for free? Do you still get knocked out by that Picardie breeze? Then I know that you're somewhere thinking of me. Oh yes you are. Then I know that you're somewhere thinking of me.
I like him 'cause he's all so nice, but I remember that you like a picture spice. Well, I know wherever you go that you'll be thinking about me now. I know wherever you go that you'll be thinking about me now. Oh, I know you be thinking.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Olly Murs! Oh, how great is it for you to be back here? How do you feel?
Oh, it's great to be back home. It's of course great to be in front of the judges again. Simon, my mentor from last year. Thank you so much, Simon, for everything you've done.
I saw you a couple of weeks ago. You were so nervous about this, but you're looking forward to it so much. You know what the contestants are going through. This time last year, what was going through your mind?
I just remember coming over. The pressure, of course, is immense. But, you know, you just got to come up here and enjoy it and express yourself, because the 2 minutes that you get on this show is the most important, so...
I've just got to push you one name. Who's going to win this year?
Oh!
Tell us. One Direction. This is Father and Son. OK, the album is out.
Six
29th of November.
Album. Singles out now, album's out next week, and on a tour next year in May.
Congratulations. So proud of you, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, Olly Murs!